users to add recipes wherever they find them online, anywhere, to one single virtual shopping list, and then transfer that shopping list directly into any online grocery retailer. So a user can go to site A, site B, and site C, find the recipe on each of those, add those to one single shopping list. Our system will know where the crossover ingredients are, which all ingredients are that they need, and they can then choose any retailer they like and say, I want this retailer. It fills their basket for them, completes the transaction for that supermarket, and the stuff gets delivered to the door. To the features that we have planned over the next next year, hopefully the next 6 months. So I mentioned portion changing. What we can do, if you're a cook yourself, you'll know when you scale portions, it's not a linear formula you use. If you double the portions, you don't double olive oil, salt, chili. So what our system does, it uses algorithms to work out, we built a data set to work out which ingredients scale in what ways in relation to other ingredients in a recipe. Obviously the personalization I talked about already in terms of personalizing store items. I think what's really, really cool is building flavor profiles of recipes. So we know which ingredients are in a recipe, what the amounts are of all the ingredients, and using that, we've basically got a data set that says this is how it affects the flavor, this is how intense the flavor is, and all the different aspects of a flavor in food. We build a flavor profile for each recipe on the fly automatically, without any additional work. It's quite simple to do once you've got the data that the NLP gives us. We can then use it, we build algorithms and match it accurately to wine.